Uploading a file to the course is as simple as dragging and dropping it exactly where you want it. No more putting it in there and then having to move it. You can also rename it just by clicking on the rename icon and then giving it a better name. You can also do this with a bunch of files at the same time. You just select the ones you want and drag them all in and they'll all upload. How easy is that?